electric vehicles continue to make strides to prove their viability in the market. In June 2023, Tesla purchased Wiferion, a German startup that has developed a high-capacity wireless charging system. Why is this important? As a result of a global licensing agreement with Witricity, a leader in high-capacity wireless charging in North America, Wiferion has gained a presence in the United States. This partnership sets Tesla up to quickly charge a fleet of cars wirelessly in North America with no room for user error by removing the physical plug-in pin system. If you can put a car in park, you have already figured this new technology out. Better yet, Wiferion's tech can be retrofitted onto existing Teslas to get the same charging speed, with plans to soon be faster than physical plugs. This new solution could potentially solve the common issue electric vehicle owners experience, where charging systems are out of service due to broken handles, damaged cords, and other holdups. Could this be a viable future for charging EVs? Could wireless charging convince you to make the switch to electric vehicles? We want to hear what you think in the comments, and give us a like and follow for more technology news.